What's up, guys? We are back and we are going to continue on. I did get the webcam working again. And I believe where we left off. I can't remember where we left off. Here. I think I wanted to go fight Havel, beat Havel, and then go fight the Hydra. Get my Dusk shit, crown, all that stuff. So let us begin. Alright, I'm guessing the guy I've been playing Monster Hunter World, I'm trying to run with RB. Let's go! I think the quickest way would be, let me remember. Oh, these people are here. Let's go talk to them. Why, hello.
What have we here? You look awfully raggedy. Times are grim. The least you can do is look sharp.
Shut up.
Dare meet my lady like that. You might scare her off for good.
I'll go meet me lady however I want. What's up, me lady?
You are undead as well.
Yep.
We need no time to fraternize. I have my mission, and you no doubt have yours. We must not let this curse overcome us. Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks? Who are you so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
You're right.
Did I not explain the urgency of our tasks?
What
are
you
so uncouth as to lack such judgment? By the looks of you, I should think not.
Alright then, thanks for the chat. Alright, we need to go down. Yeah, over here. This would be the quickest way. Whoa! My bad, bro.
Oh, hello. Nice. Goodbye, then.
Bye. Oh yeah, what you got? Yep. Yes. Oh my goodness! That was close. God, these little bastards. Just get out of the way. You didn't have to die. Alright, so we're going to go this way. This way. Oh my god. I have not played in a few days. As you can tell. You're getting left behind. Take that. Let's go rest up. I'm gonna try and just run past these jokers over here. Oh, you know what? No, we're gonna kill them. They they will hunt me down. Oh my goodness. My goshness. Kill the Black Knight too. Try to at least. I think we got him. Oh my lord! Come on. Got an arrow on my back. Go here and take care of this asshole. I'm in the butt. This asshole. Oh. Ooh, just missed me. All right. Wonder if we can get a sneak backstab. Yes. Oh, you get wrecked. Titanite chunk. I think there's another goodie back. Yep. Blue Tearstone Ring. Forget what that one does. Boost defense while HP is low. Why not? We don't have anything else to put there. Oh, except for this. Yeah, I'd rather have that. All right, Havel, we're coming for you next. Not that way. This way. All the way down. Oh shit, he ain't wasting any time. Oh yeah. Really? Juicy. If he hits you like one time with this thing, it'll flatten the shit out of me. Oh, he's two-handing it. Come on, give me get it. Yes. Bye, Havel. Get his ring, and then we'll put his ring on. Why? So we can put on some gloves. Excuse me. I think the crimson gloves like blow donkey balls, so we're gonna use, I guess, the Souls Sorcerer's gauntlets. Shadow, no, we're not gonna use those. Yeah, we'll use these. Alright, and onward. To the Dock Root Basin. There's a lot of goodies out here too, but you gotta watch out for this Hydra thing and these golems, I think they're called. Because I just want to fuck your shit up. Look at that. It's like Hulk Hogan. Hit him, damn it. Oh, there's a Hydra. Shooting like water at you. At me. Oh yeah, take that. These things should drop way more souls than they actually do. Yes, good stuff. Oh, watch out, because they do this thing where they... I don't know if they do it or not. It's just the gold ones, but... they, like, slam their fists into the ground and... all these spikes pop up everywhere. Come on out here, bro. Get him. Yes, look at that. Ah! Fuck, man. Yeah, come out here, Mr. Golem. See, maybe they don't do it. That's all of those guys. I think there's another item up here somewhere. Maybe. Maybe not. I guess not. Whoa. Yeah, fuck you too. Jesus! Nope, wrong button. Yep. Ooh, I just made that freaking work. You didn't like that, did you? What? Come on. Bang into the ground. Ooh, you gotta watch out, because that... you'll fall to your death right there. Why am I going slow? Oh my god, dude, that is bullshit. Look at that. Oh, somebody just died right there. Oh yeah, there you are. Come on. Get me. Really? Way over there. Oh, go down again. Fuck. Yes. One head. See, how am I supposed to get to that head? Oh! Almost went off. He's way over there! Look over here, dude. Yep. Alright, get back. Hit him? Yes! Alright, I got my ring. I forget what this ring does, to be honest with you. Grants extra magic castings, but has. I don't do that shit. Alright. Then we'll go all the way around the lake. Yep, come on. Come on. I'm sure you had this wall, because I don't know where the end's at. I really don't want to find out, but you can fall off somewhere. See, dude, why am I? I guess I'm getting in too deep. Yeah, it's gotta be it. Oh, fuck, I gotta quit out and reload the game, I think. Of course! Run faster, dude. Alright, we'll quit out right here. Reload, and then the gold golem. Or crystal. Fucker should be there. Let's see. He is. And he's holding the magic lady hostage. I think her name is Dusk. Maybe. Don't quote me on that. Oh, yeah. What you got, bro? We might go magic. Let's magic your ass. Oh, yeah, it's gonna take a while. Close, like way too. Ah, oh. Look at that man, he's fucking me up. Take that. Whoa, dude, I'm moving too slow. I'm like missing a ring. I should have a ring already that makes me move super fast in water. I don't know where it's at. Oh yeah. Come on, try and hit me. What? He just juked. Oh, there's the little move I was talking about earlier. No. Please, do not kill me. Really don't want to run all the way back here. Oh, no more spells left. There's Great Soul Arrow, Soul Arrow. I guess this is the next best thing. Not that, damn it. Come on, dude. Get off the wall. Oh, yeah. Just try to Mortal Kombat my ass. Spell him up, dude. Go. I'm not doing anything to him now. I might as well get my sword out. Fight like a man. Yeah, that was smart. Whoa. Woo! Got that shield off just in time. Oh, yes. Wow, how did I just not get demolished by that? Come on, big nasty. Trade blows with you. Yes. There she is. She's got my crown on. Give me my crown. Ooh, I didn't know I could damage her.
So, it is thou who rescued me. Most gracious, I am deeply
yes.
Blessed.
You're welcome. Her name is Dusk.
Long before thine. I cannot stay here for long. So, before I disappear, allow me to ask one thing. My home, Ulysseum, is the home of ancient sorceries. My hope is to pass this profound knowledge to thee with thine approval. Would this be of assistance to thee?
Of course.
My heartfelt thanks. I am almost beyond words. Engrave my signature. Thou art in need. Pray summon me from my signature. It seems that my time is done. May the great flames guide thee.
Alright, then you just quit out from here again. Boop, boop, boop. Load back in. And then you can dress like Dusk. Where is it at? What? Is her shit not here? It's usually like right over here. Oh, fuck. Let's try it again. Dude, is it gonna make me bone out and then come all the way back here? I'm gonna run, you panty waste. I gotta find that ring. I gotta remember where it's at. Let me try it again. No. Okay, we're gonna bone out. Here we go. I don't want to go to the last bonfire we were at. Yeah, I do. Alright, so I'm gonna bone out. And then I come back. I'll go straight back here. Alright, guys. I went through a few minutes of scratching my head and finally realized that you have to talk to Dusk's summon here after you beat the gold golem, and then I believe you have to go back. We're about to test that. I have not been back yet. I did quit out and load back in just for good measure. Come on. There it is. Okay. This on and just be beautiful. Just beautiful. Alright, guys, well, let's wrap it up here and we'll see you on the next one.